Alright, Flyberry Mechanic here again, and we are diagnosing a P0171 and a P0174. System running lean on both banks. This is a 03 Ford Expedition. It's got the 5.4 liter. These have a lot of issues with vacuum leaks and PCV hoses. But this particular one, actually, right now you can see I got the fuel trims open. By looking at these fuel trims, we're able to tell if it's actually running lean or not. And right now, it's not running lean. Not at idle, at least. You can see these numbers are hovering around zero, which is where they should be. If it's taking away fuel, it's a rich condition. If it's adding, if it's positive, it's a lean condition. So we've actually already repaired this one, but I'm going to tell you what we found. At idle, the fuel trims were fine. But off idle, like right now, you can see I'm bringing the RPMs up to about 2. And my fuel trims readings are going negative. Now, prior to the repair, they were positive. So right now, it's compensating for the problem we fixed. So this is a good way also, too, to make sure that you verified your repair is done well. So what we did is a mass airflow sensor. And now when we hold it at 2,000 RPMs, it's taking away 14% fuel. Where prior to us doing the mass airflow sensor, it was adding 14% fuel. Now, after we drive this vehicle a bit, what's going to happen, those two numbers are going to, basically, they're going to even out, and it's going to end up back to zero. So that's what we had here. We had a bad mass airflow sensor. The fuel trim readings at idle were fine, but off idle, they were adding 15% fuel. And this one, the mass airflow sensor ended up fixing it. I will be posting a more in-depth video on how to diagnose lean conditions using the fuel trim on the scan tool, because it is one of the most important and useful things as far as the diagnostic values on the scan tool. And as always, I'll leave a link to the scan tool I use in the video description below. Thanks for watching, guys.